Welcome to this attunement. You will be watching this DVD and you'll be seeing me attuning Natalie to the Reiki energy. Hello, Natalie.
Hello.
Welcome to Reiki. What I'd like you to do, Natalie, is take a deep breath, close your eyes now, and enjoy the experience. I'm going to start with drawing a big chakra ray over the heart center, and then I'm going to beam energy to the heart to open the heart center and the whole aura to receive the Reiki energy. I'm now going to move behind you, and I'm putting my right hand on your right shoulder, and I'm going to draw three Reiki symbols in the air. Which I'm going to use in the attunement. I'm now opening your crown by drawing a small chakra ray over your crown chakra, placing my hand on your crown, and I'm channeling the three Reiki symbols to open your crown center. Dakumio, 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 Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen. Chakra ray, chakra ray, chakra ray. I'm now placing my hands on your shoulders, and I'm going to channel the three symbols down your shoulders into your heart center and down through your body. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen. Chakra ray, chakra ray, chakra ray. I'm now going to open your throat center. I'm drawing a chakra ray over your throat center and channeling the three symbols into your throat chakra. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen. Chakra ray, chakra ray, chakra ray. I'm now going to open your third eye. You may experience your dreams more vividly and life will be a little brighter. I'm channeling the three symbols again. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen. Chakra ray, chakra ray, chakra ray. I'm now going to come round to the front of you and stand in front of you and open your heart chakra with big chakra ray. And I'm going to beam the three symbols to the heart chakra. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen, Honsha Se Shonen. Chakra ray, chakra ray, chakra ray. I'm now going to put your hands into the prayer position. I'm going to open your hand chakras with a big chakra ray. And I'm going to take your right hand, leaving your left hand into prayer position. And I'm going to draw the master symbol over your hand. Kumio. 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 And I'm slapping the master symbol into your hand for life. Kumio. 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 Putting your hands back together. I'm taking your other hand, leaving your other hand in the prayer position, holding it in my hand, and I'm drawing the master symbol over your hand. Kumio. 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 I'm slapping the master symbols into your palm of your hand for life. Kumio. 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 I'm putting your hands back into the prayer position, and I'm opening your sacral chakra, and I'm beaming energy to that center. And now drawing a chakra ray in the roof of my mouth with my tongue, and I'm going to blow the breath of life into your heart chakra, your third eye, and your crown. So I'm taking your hands and putting them in front of your heart chakra. I'm lifting up your hands and putting them in front of your third eye. Blowing the breath of life into your third eye. Lifting up your hands. Blowing the breath of life into your crown. Putting your hands back down in your lap. And I'm going to ground you with a large chakra ray. Just grounding your energy down. So in your own time, come back to full awareness. I can see you're very moved.
Yeah.
It's lovely. Congratulations to Reiki Master. So on this one, Natalie, the end of this attunement, you okay?
Yes.
If you'd like to stand up, and we just have a big hug, I'm going to do what we call the Reiki hug. So I'm going to put my arms out, put your hands, and we're going to join our heart chakras, and I'm going to send you energy from my heart. This is the Reiki Master hug. Congratulations, Reiki Master.
Thank you.
How did that feel?
Wonderful.